strange new illness has infected New Yorkers. The victims all suffer from graphic nightmares. Doctors have been experimenting, but no treatments have been successful so far.
There are many things we want to forget. They haunt our dreams, spoiling our waking hours. But sometimes, these nightmares are not what they seem.
I finally found you. This is very important.
Detective, I've heard you're searching for artifacts that affect human minds. I believe I may have a very powerful one. Come to 13 Bleary Street ASAP. The city is in danger.
So glad you came. The police won't listen to me. I'm Ethan. Wait, I'll open it and explain. No, not again. Forgive me. I can't control it. Please, find something to bind me. Hurry! This net won't hold me for long. The Dreamcatcher makes me stronger and more aggressive. But if you make me a special sedative, it will keep me calm.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I can explain everything. Since childhood, I've been having exhausting nightmares. Nothing helped. Until recently, when I saw an ad in the newspaper. Naila Moore, the famous psychotherapist, was in town and holding free therapy sessions. I'm in debt, so I gladly paid her a visit. That's when she gave me the dreamcatcher. But now my condition is even worse. I have daily nightmares, I experience constant rage, and there's this strange mark on my hand. I've called Naila, but got no response. Please, examine this thing. The world is shattering! What is this? Help! I can't hold on!